What on earth would justify that amount? What awfulness went on?
That's what so many people are asking, now that the New York Times has revealed that Bill O'Reilly...
The spin. Stops right here.
...paid $32 million to stop former Fox News legal analyst Lise Wiehl from suing him. Of all the settlement payments involving Fox News, this is the largest by far.
This morning, the stunning new report and what he is saying about it.
The new Bill O'Reilly bombshell, reportedly paying $32 million...
On Monday, O'Reilly told Glenn Beck that his enemies are behind this, plotting to keep him off TV.
The end game is let's link O'Reilly with Harvey Weinstein. Let's make him that. So we take him out of the marketplace forever.
His theory aside, there is new scrutiny on Fox News, which just can't seem to shake these sexual misconduct scandals. And there are new questions about O'Reilly's behavior.
My conscience is clear. It's to
follow. He says he has not mistreated anyone, despite at least five other settlements with other women in the past. O'Reilly defended himself on NBC last month.
You were accused of sexual harassment. Mm-hmm. You said at the time you did absolutely nothing wrong.
Correct.
Do you stand by that?
I do. Mercurini isn't obeying it.
What we didn't know then is that O'Reilly struck a $32 million deal back in January. Wiehl, a regular guest on his show, was threatening to sue.
She made allegations of a non-consensual sexual relationship, and that her allegations included that he sent her pornographic material that included gay pornography.
The money made it go away. In this affidavit, dated January 17th, Wiehl said she had no claims against O'Reilly. With the secret safely buried, or so they thought, Fox renewed O'Reilly's deal, worth an estimated $25 million a year. You already know the rest. Fox booted O'Reilly in April after the initial New York Times investigation revealed other settlements. But he was welcomed back on the air last month.
All right, Bill, we'll come back. Will you come back?
Maybe. Maybe. We're fishing first.
Are you coming back?
I'll come back. I got to hawk this book, man.
It's outrageous.
Gretchen Carlson sued Fox News founder Roger Ailes last year and settled for $20
million. Nobody pays $32 million to anybody for false accusations. Nobody. I don't care how much money you have.
Now O'Reilly has tens of millions less. He's vowing to fight on, saying the Times story is part of a plot to take him down. He told the Times reporters,
"We have physical proof that this is bullshit. Bullshit. Okay? So it's on you if you want to destroy my children further."
Brian Stelter, CNN, New York.